Bottom is bottom pinned, black. A little bit of dock rash. Anything I see, I'll point out to you. You can see a little bit of salt damage on the Malibu, as well as a little bit of board rack, board damage. Underwater gear, wedge, all in pretty good shape. Swim platform is in good shape. Two minor nicks. A little bit of a rub neck right there. Overall, pole shoes in good shape. Hours 390. These are the first three seats I was talking about. Just showing cracking on the sides. Engine. It's actually in pretty good shape.